Bon voyage, 47. Intel tells us that the operative syndicate members are currently in the area. Track them down and do what you do best. Godspeed, 47.
Thank you.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate.
Seems like you're not cleared to come through here. Sorry.
That's right. You can't be here.
You've spread fear within the Syndicate.
back to his last known position.
There he is! Right there! Come on! We're not gonna lose this guy!
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47. Return to the safe house. Collect yourself. I'll be in touch. Excellent, 47. If you feel the urge to do a little interior decorating, please do so. I'll be in touch when you reach your destination. Welcome to the Isle of Scale. The Syndicate is currently operating in the area. Find them and eliminate. Be careful, 47.
that if it happens, there'll be some other element at play. Something.
Perfect evening, don't you agree? Hey.
All right, you got my attention.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate.
Modern society. Being what it is, my guess is that...
Thank you.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the syndicate.
Regroup and hit hard. Right over there. Stay low. Stay low.
Help.
Move it! Move it! Rush that punk out!
Hey! He's not here! Come on! I've got someone on the ground. I'm moving in.
Glad you could be here.
No one notices me.
Uh-huh.
I feel like I really stick out here.
In the Founders Week for over a month. I have some of the world's most prominent people.
Oh.
I have been planning the Founders Week for over a month. I have some of the world's most
Soak
prominent
it in while
people
you can.
Waiting to pay them their love.
Huh.
You want to holster that?
Whoa, easy there.
I've been planning the Founders Week for over a month. I have some of the world's most prominent people waiting to pay him their last respects. I have the star of the Prague Philharmonic on stage, ready to play a vocal rendition of Schubert's Ave Maria on the harp. And you're telling me that you lost the sodding dagger?
I'm really sorry, ma'am. My team received no notification. You sure they didn't give you a crate number?
They did not give me a crate number. I was told you people would have it under control.
Fine, fine. I'll go and have another look.
See that you do. And when you do, into the tower basement, found it.
More pressure. Just what I need.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47.
Just what I
told them we should have stopped with it.
Sir?
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate. Return to the safe house. Collect yourself. I'll be in touch. Impressive work, 47. Let me know when you're ready for your next assignment. Good job, 47. We now know the Syndicate leader's current location. I've provided you with new intel. Safe journey, 47. Welcome to Thornbridge Manor. We now know the leader's current location. However, as we don't know the exact description, this means you will have to do your own recon.
But watch your step. They're on high alert. It's not going to be easy.
On the other hand, we do know this. They are here for an exchange. As for the little identification we have on them, we know that they have blonde hair. They are wearing glasses. They are wearing earrings and wearing a necklace. Furthermore, your target suffers from dehydration and they smoke. That's all I have for you at present. Be careful, 47. And most of all, good luck.
I doubt that's true, though. Now, he was here when the safe in Madame Carlyle's office was repaired last week. He had to carry some heavy bolts to the top floor to complain about back pain for the entire weekend.
Well, that's just bonkers. Why lie about a trip to Denton? Who does that? Bahamas, perhaps? Seriously, Denton? What?
Is that it? Okay, everything's good.
Jeez. I could have sworn.
I'm running. Yeah.
Huh?
Is anyone there?
No way! Get me a beat on the killer. Go! That's affirmative.
Yeah, yeah. We have a security breach. Get out of our way, okay? Here's your loud and clear.
Help me!
You need to hurry. The target is trying to escape. It rather appears that you ran out of luck. Back to the drawing board, 40. That was a bold attempt, 47. Unfortunately, the Syndicate managed to go into hiding. Knowing you, I'm sure that you have new ideas in mind to make sure that they won't be so lucky next time.